Hello, my name is Vincent Thomas, principal of St. Lawrence's Boys School, and I'm here to wish happy birthday to dear Dr. Ruth Pham. Not even heaven is far enough to make us forget the birthday of Dr. Ruth Pham. She was a blessing for whole of Pakistan. I believe that the things happen in our life for a reason. Dr. Ruth Pham, while going to India, had to stop in Pakistan for a few days as there were no flights. Seeing the situation, she decided not to continue her journey to India, and in 1960, at the age of 31, dedicated the rest of her life to the people of Pakistan and their battle against leprosy outbreaks. Though directly I did not get chance to work with her, but I used to get chance to meet her at least once a year. MALC organized every year an activity in St. Lawrence's Boys School to raise funds, and at the end we were invited to MALC to recognize our contribution towards the cause. Though not required, but it was great of her to appreciate people for every little help they provided. Believe me, we never went to get the appreciation for the little contribution we made. But we went because it was a chance for us to meet this great Dr. Ruth Pham and appreciate her for the great work she was doing. Now on her birthday, we are missing her. Happy birthday, dear Dr. Ruth Pham.